we gonna talk about, you know. Man, I posted you. It went up. It's about the whole Kodak Black and Young M.A. situation. People gonna see you. They know. You rap with these niggas, you know what I'm saying? You're a dyke. Yes. You know what I'm saying? Like your post actually went up crazier than I thought it was. Like, it actually did like 30,000 accounts, which is that's great for us to look at, you know what I'm saying? So
it is crazy when you talk about something like that though, how people just come out the wood where it's like he just let you see how many weirdos we got out here. You feel
right.
Me?
Like, you see what I said. I was like, yo, people really think like this? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, that is nothing against that whole situation, but me personally, like, you know what I'm saying? Right. I can't look at y'all like that. Like, y'all don't want that. Them, you know what I'm saying?
Like, some real shit, like, ask her, so, like, have you ever seen a bitch say, see a faggot and be like, I don't give a fuck, he got on the girl clothes. Nah, I still fuck him. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
he ain't gonna hear no bitch say no shit like that.
Nah.
So why as a man?
Cause he still get angry too.
You
like,
feel what I'm saying? Like, it don't even sound right. Like, I attract a feminine woman, you know what I'm saying? I don't want no hard ass bitch, but that just lets you see what niggas' mindset be at. And then a lot of people that got out there and put their little opinion, that's just about how they feel about me anyway. Niggas don't like me for real. To be honey, I'ma just keep it a band. Like, so, niggas don't really fuck with me for real, but they coming around though.
Right. So how you take that with knowing you gotta not, you know, rap with them, but you know you gotta rap around in the same areas and be around them, knowing they really don't fuck with you. Or it competition, cause you know.
That's right. It's a lot of niggas that rap out here that I do fuck with. You know what I'm saying? Anything you do is competition. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Another person doing the same thing, but niggas just be feeling a whole nother way for other reasons. I don't know what the hell
right.
they got going on, but I don't feel no way about being around it, cause like I say, I stay in my own lane. As long as a nigga don't touch me or do nothing to harm me or my people, I don't give a fuck about none of that shit.
Right.
Nigga can, and then that's another thing, that's the internet. So I don't even get into that. Like, I don't even care about that shit. Like, niggas gonna get behind the computer and say whatever and then see you in person. Oh, what's up? You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Like, niggas is crazy. You feel me? Like,
yeah, that's usually how
crazy.
I go.
I don't pay that shit no mind, bro. Like, I don't care about none of that shit. I promise you, that shit I don't lose near a day of sleep behind that shit.
Right. And two, a lot of people say a lot of things, and it's like, you in Atlanta right now. I notice a lot of people who say a lot of that comment on a lot, they haven't even been out of Virginia. So it's like, I see why they mentality be where it be. You know what I'm saying?
Two, and then another thing, like the nigga Black said, like, if your dollars ain't matching your follow, I really can't take you serious any goddamn way.
Right.
And half the motherfuckers up there commenting broke it, like, oh, I don't care about none of that shit. These niggas is clowns out here.
You say you get money.
These niggas is clowns out here. I'm giving to the bag. Like, bro, niggas is crazy.
You got, you know, get your clothing line.
Yeah, shit. Find the door.
That's you right there. Like, what's the deal going on with that?
CEO behind that. That's just all me for real. Like, the meaning behind it is like forever. You know what I'm saying? Like immortal. That's my meaning. But you could say forever, never die, eternity. You know what I'm saying? Like,
right.
That shit forever, man. Even when I die, I'ma be still living.
Right.
In my spirit.
So, you know, something else we got to talk about. You know, we doing Glass TV, a lot of people probably be like, man, who cares? Like, why he posting this shit? Why they posting this shit? But you know, like, rappers and artists in the area, we gonna keep y'all updated on who getting what type of jewelry. I don't care because it's a lot of flawed jewelry going around. So we gotta keep highlighting the real jewelry and the stuff and the flawed jewelry too, because it's a lot of
fear. There's a lot of that going on. You feel me? And I don't know why niggas think like nigga can't tell, but bro, first of all, niggas too old for that shit, bro. You can't afford it, just wait till you can. You know what I'm saying? Like, and do it like that. All that new ass shit, insurance, jewelry, and all of that. Keep that shit over there. That's what I'm gonna say, bro. Like, we ain't doing nothing.
So like, you know, we posted your pieces, like how much something like that run?
Goddamn,
well, if you could you piece it out together for us?
Well, this one right here, this is my most talked about junk. You know what I'm saying? That's what I represent for real, most talk. But that's my first mixtape, by the way. Second joint, Chasing Faces, you know what I'm saying? That's a joint, little group I was in.
Not in it no more?
No, we still, it's more like a label. They're like, everybody just doing their own thing for real, like, right. You know what I'm saying?
So, like, what kind of diamonds is those before we, you know, change the topic, like?
Man, shit. BBS, you already know. Like, you gotta listen to the music, man. Like, I don't do no capping, you feel me? I ain't gonna do no capping. I don't even gotta do all the jeweler shit and all that, because if you know me, you know.
You
don't
official.
Like to do too much, you feel me? Like, that's why I just stay in my lane, because niggas, they be doing too much, man.
Right.